People, I am starting this year off strong. Welcome back to a day in my life, a week in my life. I'm gonna show y'all what it's like being an AU student, okay? Top to bottom, baby. This is the first day of spring semester. I will show y'all my outfit, but I'm already in homebody mode, so we ain't gonna do that. But don't worry, we got some more fits for y'all. This is actually not a full week in my life, considering I do work study and I'm not working this week. I work next week, but we got all semester to show y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all up later. I'm gonna give y'all a time lapse of what I be doing, how I be studying. Okay, all I gotta say is, ladies, remember drink your water. Ladies and gentlemen, remember drink your water and mind your business. That's all you need to do to be happy, y'all. That's it. All right, y'all. So I'm gonna give y'all a time lapse. If I remember, if I don't, sorry. I'll probably catch y'all up tomorrow. Even though I have no classes tomorrow, so I might hit y'all wake up on Wednesday. But you know what? I am gonna catch y'all up tomorrow. I'm going to the gym, so I'm gonna show you what our gym look like.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's the next day. Okay, this is not the best lighting. I should probably get a ring light or something in here because the lighting is not that good. But y'all, it's like, it's right now. Turn off my Apple Watch. I think it's like 11:50 something, and I'm currently. I'm wearing the Marc Jacobs scent, of course. And I want to give you an outfit of the day, but the lighting here ain't that good. So, we gonna try. I got my car keys, and then we can head out and put my stuff up, y'all. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna get y'all outfit today. Hold on, real quick. Let me figure out. Y'all, my tripod killed herself. She suicide herself, y'all. So I ain't got no tripod no more. So yeah, hold on 1 second. All right, y'all. So I'm wearing my, I could come in the sunlight. I don't know, it's too much sunlight. I don't know. All right, y'all. So I'm wearing this top that I got from Goodwill. I thrifted this striped blazer. I'm wearing my dad straight leg jeans, high waisted, and my Vans. It's actually a cute fit, y'all. I'm really here for it. I look, you want to take some pics, but that's up to if I run into my friend Tyler with the tail far bag. And we giving businesswoman today, y'all. I'm letting the girls have it this year. Maybe y'all can see me a little bit better. Hold on, y'all. Okay, this is what I'm wearing.
That was funny,
guys. Anyways. So I went to go pick up my books, but they're not ready. So yeah, I don't know who car it is. They didn't get that big. So but my book's not ready, y'all. This lighting is bad. I gotta face this way. But my book's not ready, so now I'm about to go see if the crew is in the JSAC because I heard it was giving out cake. So I had to go get me a cake. And if they ain't got it, I'm gonna be okay, kind of sad. But then I'm gonna go to my academic advisor, and then that's about it. Get your car fixed. Oh my god. Get your car fixed. Oh my god.
I couldn't find it.
I was trying to record my YouTube video. All I hear is.
Hi, that girl's YouTube video.
Hi, Zach. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Like, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
That part. Oh, y'all heard him. That's my RA, Zach. But.
Find it, okay?
Oh my god. So. Yeah, girl. That's the tea on that. So I'm gonna hit y'all back up later. Oh, guys. Of course, the lighting is bad. Sorry. Mm-hmm. Of course, the lighting is bad, guys. So we gotta face the other way. But I got my cake from the crew, so check them out. And I also got a bag from MMP, MSC office. So go check them out too. And right now, I'm about to go to the academic success center to talk to my academic advisor. So yeah. And then I might go to the honors building, low-key, because I haven't been in there. Bye, guys. And if you want your soul, have a smile. How much more does it love you? mark my words, y'all, this is the best place to eat on campus. Self-connection. This is the place. They got the best workers. They so nice, so sweet. Y'all need to come here. So, y'all, just an update. I got my food called Self-connection behind me, y'all. Best place on campus. So, guys, I just left, you know, the Self-connection. Y'all better come get you one of them. They are so good. They're so nice. So, if you ever come to AU, check out the Self-connection. Don't tell them I sent you, though. Just go check it out. So, guys, this is the quad building. Honors building. And I'm going to give y'all a quick tour, I think. I don't know. I'm going to feel the energy first. But, yeah. Oh, wait. This is the quad building. Not the door. This is the quad building. I haven't been here since last semester. So, guys, I'm in the quad. This is how it looks. In the quad. But I just came in here to kill some time. I do have some things I need to do, so I was like, let me just come up in the quad and do it real quick. So yeah, I'm situated. So yeah, we just got back in the quad, about to go get my fingerprints. Y'all, somebody told me they like my outfit, so you know, if the people say they like your outfit, you did good today. Like, get my snaps, you know. I actually put a lot of effort in. So, guys, we had an unexpected stop, okay? So, let me tell y'all, I was on the way. Ooh, not a boot on a car. Anyway, in a white chair. But listen, y'all, for real. I was on the way back to the dorm room. I pay for the extra parking. I don't park at lot 38 because I do work. So either way, I'm gonna get it back in like 2 weeks. Hey, girlies. Hey, boys. Whoever. Okay. Hey, guys. I'm giving y'all a minor update. This is y'all right here. Okay, I'm giving y'all a minor update. I just got back from the gym. I didn't show my workout. I didn't want to be one of them. So I don't want to show y'all my workout. And so I went to Chick-fil-A. It was kind of really late. It was like 7. And I went to Chick-fil-A. I got me a bowl of salad for like $1.85 from Aldi. And I went to Chick-fil-A and got a $3 filet. Good morning, guys. Woo! Good morning. Okay, y'all. I should do my little edges, you know? Even though these braids are, like, new, like, the little hairs be coming out. But I'm going to give you an outfit of the day. I decided to be real casual because I got 3 classes in one day. I've never had 3 classes in one day. Except from back in the day, you know, when I was in high school and stuff. But, I'm going to show y'all my outfit. All right, so I'm just simply wearing this hoodie and these joggers and my crocodile Crocs with the red tail Feezy. You know, real simple. I low-key don't feel good. You know, you can't be out here skipping classes because you pay that money, Bookie, and I gotta go to class. So, yeah. Spray my perfume. Wear my perfume, put a little lotion on to match. You know how we do. You know. There we go. Put some lotion on. Of course, I'm wearing the My Jacob Perfect. And I just put a little bit of lotion. Okay, if you ever come to Augusta, get you some Vaseline. You will always need Vaseline. The weather here does not play on us dry skin. So, get you some Vaseline. But I'm about to head out because it's 9:25 and my class starts at 10. And it takes me about 10 minutes to walk over there. So, yeah. I'll talk to y'all later. Also, I'm going to bring this water because this is the only water I have. surprisingly. So bye guys. Minor update, I'm going to my third class of the day. It starts in 20 minutes. So yeah. That's the little minor update, y'all. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is Wednesday, January the 11th, and I'm done with classes, okay? I finished my last class at 2:15. I just came in here. I had me some ravioli and a fruit platter with cheese and a bottle of water, guys. So that's a little update on what I'm doing. I did, y'all, okay, I'm super excited. I got accepted into being a crew member, a staff event crew member for the crew, and I'm super excited. I just love help planning, love being involved. That is me. So if you come to Augusta University, one thing you will have to learn is the fun doesn't come to you. You have to sometimes find the fun, okay? And that's what I did. So by all means, y'all, if you come to Augusta University, you have to step foot out your dorm room to have fun. And that's a fact. Nobody's gonna knock on your door. What you doing? Nobody gonna do that. You gotta find a fun for you. So that's what I did, y'all. I applied to be the crew staff event crew member, and I got accepted. And also, y'all, I did apply to be a shift leader with food recovery. However, I was being a little stingy with my time, so I got denied. But it's okay though. I like to volunteer still. So hey, either way, my schedule is jam packed. But y'all, let me tell you, my schedule, I have so many assignments due. I'm very organized, so I have so many things to organize, y'all. So just giving y'all that little update. That's it. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna come back and record. I'm going to the Terrace Dining. That's one of my second favorite places you can eat on this campus. So I definitely recommend. Y'all, please don't pay attention to my little baby hairs. I'll lay them down tomorrow, y'all. I pinky promise. I'ma lay them down tomorrow. But today, I'm a little tired, so I didn't want to lay them down. Also, y'all probably like, girl, why every time you record in the sun? Because the lighting in this room is not that good. And if you know anything about dorm rooms with, I'm gonna show y'all my view. Hold on one second. I haven't gave y'all a room tour yet, but this is my view, okay? This is me, this is my desk, this is where I be at. Hey, so today is Thursday. And I'm going to chemistry lab. That's the only class I have for the day. So yeah, y'all, and I'll probably give y'all a little update. So enjoy this montage. So y'all should check this ministry out if you ever come to Augusta University. I don't know if she wants to be on camera. And this is Emery, so make sure y'all come check them out. And I love her table. This is my whole aesthetic. Hi guys, so I'm currently waiting for the bus or whatever. Thank you.
So if you watch my,
I can't wait till I get you on the floor, good looking. Can't wait till I get you on the floor, good looking. Babe, going hot, so hot, just like an oven. And I